You go into Google Chrome, and then you hit sign in, and you type in your password and your username. Okay, then I'm in. Then you type in Drive. And then you go into your individual project. And you type share. You can go into share. Then you hit change. Then you hit anyone with this link, with the link. And then you hit save. And then you hit done.